Luka Slavčević to keep them in the competition. Higher. The ball drops. Ambrosio wins it for Vasas.
Yes, of course, I say that congratulations because we are in the second round. We are really satisfied. It was for us the target, but we know that the second round will be much tougher for us. But right now we are really satisfied. We did our job good. We played today good volleyball, and that's why we won that match. You know, this season we have really balanced team, and we have a lot of games to play because from last Thursday till the end of the February we have to play every 3 days the match. That's why we built like that the team. All of them, they are ready to play. They showed this also today on the court. That's why I am satisfied that we can make a lot of substitution. They know what they have to do on the court. They know that they have to be focused, and only like that we can reach together our goals. So, yes, everybody have to be ready to play because they never know who we play in the next match. This is my style.